When it comes to awards, when it comes to success, when it comes to the journeys, there are a lot of things when you look back and you feel happy about. And when people give you the tag of success, there are many small steps that we have taken when we look back, which we realize are those significant steps. What are those small steps in this journey that we call success and the world deems as success is what Shankarji and Kaushiki ji will now talk about. Those small steps, those lessons learned, because that's a part of what Sangam is. We not only give lessons in music, but lessons of life as well.
So, ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for the one and only Kaushiki Chakraborty. Can you call the accompanist, please? So, first of all, Kaushiki, we have no words to express how thankful we are that we all know how busy you are. We all know how much you travel, how much you're performing, you're traveling all over the world, every day in a different city, different country. In spite of that, you block this day for us for the simple reason that you come and you inspire our students today. Really, just seeing you and the fact that you're coming, I can't tell you what the excitement has been for so many days, and you know, we'll just have a little small chat about your life, how it's been, about music. You can inspire them with your knowledge, with the kind of personality you are. So, firstly, to begin with, you came in the morning. What do you think? How did you like the whole thing till now?
Before we talk about anything else, you know, I'm the one who's absolutely short of words. I really don't know what to say. That's why precisely I was quiet. And I'm sitting with a person who has been an infinite source of inspiration for me, for the entire country, for my entire family. And, you know, he is too kind, too loving, too affectionate, and too modest to say all this that he has been saying since morning. Anything he says is a command, and it's not that I've blocked a date or something like that. Any date he says that you have to come and you have to be here, it's, you know, we don't have a conversation. He says and it's a yes, and he knows it. And, you know, I have been very, very fortunate to call myself a student of Guru Gyan Prakash Ghosh ji, who has been my father's guru as well. There's a very, you know, famous line of his, one of his compositions, which is in Bengali. It says, Guru bole kare pranam kurbi mon, which means that, you know, whom do you bow down to and call your guru? And the second line is, tor otit guru, your past is your guru. Tor pothik guru, a co-passenger in life is your guru, Guru Agonon. There's countless gurus in our lives. And Shankarji has been one such guru in my life who I've learned so much. Yes, music, of course, but I think beyond music, his personality, his commitment and love for good music, any kind of music, senior, junior, irrespective of that, he has given so much respect
Kaushiki,
to everyone.
You and are the I've chief been... guest today.
There's a role reversal. That's a surprise. I mean, you didn't know about it. So he has been such an inspiration. Whatever, how much ever I say, is very, very short. And you all are so, so fortunate to be associated with him and to know him musically and otherwise. And I just only can say that it has been such a privilege and honor, and I'm so proud and happy at the moment that I'm here and with him, Sangeeta ji, Siddharth and Shivam, everyone, It's such a lovely family, and you know, all my love and my regards, my pranams to all of you and all the elders here. Sanjay ji, Parmeshwar ji, mera bahut bahut pranam. To all the elders here, I am not a chief guest. This is a first announcement, and I am one of the students who has learned so much from Shankar ji, from all my gurus, and in an environment which was like this. So this has been like a feeling of homecoming. I felt so comfortable since morning. I have been here, and it's like my home since my childhood has been like this. Students and parents and Baba teaching all of them and discussing music, you know, food being cooked, everyone eating together. This has been such a lovely atmosphere. I'm so thankful that I could come and I could be a part of this.
You are indeed privileged. You know, I was coming to that actually. I mean, when you're looking at the students coming in, going out, and all of them performing, I mean, the mahol in your house also must have been the same, isn't it? I mean, for people who don't know this part of the country, Shruti Nandan is an academy which is run by her father, Pandit Ajay Chakraborty ji. And believe me, Shankar Mahadevan Academy is, you know, inspired by Shruti Nandan Academy. That, you know, we should, because I think in the whole country, Shruti Nandan Academy is the only academy of that magnitude and that depth which they have maintained. And, you know, people jokingly say that when a lady gets pregnant, you take admission in Shruti Nandan. Then you'll get your admission when the baby is born. Is that true or no? Tell me. Oh, not when the baby is born, when the baby is about three, four years old. And I thought that was a joke, but that is the truth. You know, that's how the Shruti Nandan Academy. So can you just tell me about the academy, about Shruti Nandan, about the mahol in your house? How
Shruti Nandan actually started when I was 11, 12. So it was, you know, the environment in Shruti Nandan is just an extension of how it was at home, because I think Baba could not accommodate all those thousands of students at home, so he needed an institution to continue what he wanted to do and what, you know, he is, it's so close to his heart that, you know, beyond a point, we used to tell him that, you know, you are taking up such a responsibility and it's such a huge commitment, because when you're teaching students from 4 to 17, 18, that age group, because Shruti Nandan is predominantly for kids. So it's a huge responsibility and commitment, and, you know, he himself would go and, you know, be there for as many classes as he could. And then it would definitely affect his voice and he would be tired. And, you know, with age, you actually need to kind of take care of yourself more as family, as, you know, daughters and son and ma. We've been constantly telling him, but he does not listen to any of us. He only wants to be in an environment where he can spread and, you know, impart his knowledge and make sure that the students are getting it right. He would really work hard, and so hard that you can't imagine, until the child kind of gets it right. He will keep on doing it, and he loves it. He's so passionate about it. And at home, I don't think many of you would know.
It must have been like an open door, no?
Yeah, yeah.
Students walking in, out.
Absolutely.
All the time, yeah.
Absolutely. All the time. And he would also have classes which would be 6 hours a day for 3 days. So they would come in the morning, and 6 hours is just on papers. It goes till, you know, 8 hours, 10 hours. So he would sit since 8 in the morning, sometimes 8 in the evening. And, you know, there'll be food, there'll be everything. He'll chat, he'll talk, he'll sing, he'll make them sing, he'll listen to them. He'll listen to all sorts of new Bollywood songs that he's never heard. And, you know, do the notation himself and make the kids do the notation.
You know, he sends me SMSs very regularly.
Yeah, yeah.
That, arey, tumhara ye gaana suna, kitna
acha hai, wo gaana suna, kitna acha hai. He's recently learned WhatsApp, so uses it a lot. Both my parents are, you know, very new to WhatsApp, so they use it a lot. So, yeah, Baba is like, you know, many of you wouldn't know, my grandparents were refugees who came from Bangladesh. So when my father was born, the family had hardly any resources, like food, a decent home, education was like a challenge. So from there, from a refugee to a celebrity, it's like, it's quite a bit of a journey for one generation, for one person. And when I was small, when I was maybe 5, 6, 7, 8 years old, I still remember we didn't have a car, so we would have a concert, and only on the days of concert we would have the luxury of a taxi. otherwise buses and trams and everything. Actually, Baba had a session with Khan Saab at the college. So for that, he wanted Baba to sing some of Ali Abu Khan Saab's college in California. So because they had a session, they had a concert at the end of the session, and Khan Saab wanted Baba to sing all Ali Abu Khan Saab's and Alauddin Baba's compositions. So this was a series of compositions that Baba had to learn. And I was just there. So I picked it up and, you know, I sang such. So
she just picked it up and she just sang it, you know.
In such environment, when you learn something, I think one of the biggest challenges that we face in this time is that whenever you tell a child that you're learning classical music, this name itself has something in it that they get, you know, scared. But if you just learn music instead of classical music, if you have the music come first,
you know,
and
I say
the name
the same
later.
Thing. I say the same thing.
Yeah, so it's
classical
just the name.
Music, yeah.
Yeah, it's just the name that, you know, makes us a little repulsive or maybe scared because there's an age-old tradition attached to it.
I think the word would be intimidating. You get intimidated. Arey bop, arey bop. Something to get scared.
And
of.
Even listening to a piece of music, I mean, main bolti rehti hu ki, you know, somebody could have been your best friend just because you didn't like that person's name. You never met. So, you know, it's just the name that you didn't like. But if you give a chance to the music, maybe you can be best friends and you can have a great bonding with the music. And that is, I as a student of music, I would really like to say that this is one form of music, Indian traditional form of music. If you learn this music, you can sing anything. Of course, not like a pro of that genre of music, but at least you will have the keys to open certain doors, which otherwise you wouldn't have been able to do that. So if you learn traditional form of Indian music, it at least helps you and empowers you with the confidence that you can approach other kinds of music. So whatever they want to do in life later as grown-ups, I think learning to traditional form of music is always the most simple and easiest way that as Indians we have to approach any kind of music.
I can't tell you, you know, you being such a young artist, but such a reputed artist, an artist who's got so much depth, so much knowledge, so pure your music is. At the same time, you're extremely popular. You know, this combination is very, it's a weird combination. Normally, kya ho jata hai ke some person is very pure, very, you know, he's got a lot of depth, a lot of knowledge, but then he's just not able to reach out because somewhere he or she is struggling because a conscience hai, the conscience says that, no, I will not leave my purity and go. But you want to also become popular. You want the masses to come and listen to you. You have achieved both. You have, I mean, the minute they say, no, and I'm not sure, this is not, am I joking? Am I kidding? The minute you mention a classical concert with Kaushiki Chakraborty, I mean, people want to come and hear you. Tell me, in today's day, how can a classical musician achieve that? How can a classical musician, inspire the youth of today, which you have done already?
You know, it hasn't been a part of a plan, so I really don't know the step one and step twos of this. But I think if I think of how my journey started, that's exactly how it has been, that I'll be a pure classical singer, and that's all I've learned, that's all I've done for a good 25 years of my life. The first 25 years, or a little more than that, I only practiced, and I never even have thought or dreamt of becoming popular or, you know, going and singing everywhere. I only knew that I'll have to practice, I'll have to do what Baba's telling me to do. So that's all I had to do. So since, you know, when I was in class 6, 7 in school, so Baba used to make me practice for good 8, 9 hours a day.
Hello, children, are you listening? Can you repeat that, please?
It's difficult. I completely agree. I see my son struggling with it. But yes, that's what I was made to do. I was made to miss school every week, at least 2 days. And I would stay at home and I'll practice 6 o'clock. My mother would make me up school jana hai, and as like any other child, I would cry, nahi jana, I'll miss school, bunk karte. And then 10 minutes, 15 minutes, this cacophony in the room, and Baba would say, "Acha, will you practice if you stay home?" I said, "Yes, yes, I'll practice." So, okay, then the job's done. Baba would say, "Nahi, nahi, koi baat nahi, usko school bunk karne do. She'll stay back home and she'll practice." So from 6 to 7, I get to sleep. 7 o'clock, Baba would wake me up. And from 7 till 2 o'clock, lunchtime, I'll practice. Again, from 2 to 3 is gap. Again, 3, 3.30, I'll sit and practice. And this practice has never been one might think that Baba used to sit with me. Never. He would give me something to practice. Something weird, like for a, you know, a student
like
of music. Matlab ki jaise mujhe bole sa when I was in class 7 or something, he would give me a taan of rag shri, which is, you know, I still don't think I'm ready to learn it. So this is like kuch bhi seedha jata bhi nahi hai, aata bhi nahi hai. It's all like, it's a very vakra rag. Let's not get into technical terms, but it's a very crooked kind of a path that...
Just explain to them what is Sri Ragana.
Sa, re, pa, ma, pa, da, ma, ga, re, ga, re, sa. Ni, sa, re, pa, ma, pa, ni, sa, re, ni, da, pa, ma, pa, da, ma, ga, re, ga, re, sa. So, ni, sa, re, ni, da, pa, ma, pa, ni, sa, re, pa, ma, pa, da, ma, ga, re, pa, ma, pa, ni, sa, re, re, ni, da, pa, ma, pa, ni, sa, re, ma, pa, da, ma, ga, re, ga, re, sa, ni, sa, re, re, ni, da, pa, ma, pa, da, ma, ga, re, ga, re, sa. This is a taan. Baba would sing it to me for twice or thrice, and then he would leave home and say, "Ye karte rehna, jab tak main wapas na aao."
One second, just feeding back so, a little bit. One second. Wo bhi aisa sur aa raha hai usme jo ye Shri Raag mein hai bhi nahi.
Ma, nahi chahiye.
Mishra Shri.
Shri se, wo Shri se thoda Vishri ho raha hai. Nahi chahiye. So he would give me this taan, which is nizare nidhava maba da nizare re nidhava maba nizare ba maba da maga re ba maba nizare re nidhava maba nizare ba maba da maga re ga re sa nizare re nidhava maba da maga re ga re sa. Something like this. And he would leave home and he would say, ye karte rao, once sargam, once akar. So I'll keep on doing this. And I wouldn't know when he would return.
So don't you think that, I think it's about perseverance, it's about doing it again and again and again.
It is about, you know, starting to enjoy the journey and not look forward to a destination beyond the
journey.
That
is the answer.
So, once you have established your mental discipline into a direction that you start enjoying the journey, and that is music. I mean, I'm too small to make a statement here or maybe, you know, insist on...
You're not small from any angle, Kaushiki.
I'm very small. But, you know, I really think that has been the basic ideology of my life. I have never sung to prove a point, to do something, to show something. I just enjoy myself. And every day when I go on stage, I go absolutely blank. I have no plans. Most of the days, you know, the last minute at the green room, my rag changes. I have to retune my swarmandal and then go on stage, not knowing what is going to come, what's my first phrase, what's my first, you know, alap, whatever it is.
Yeah, you know, I'll just interrupt you here. Sometimes, don't you think that, you know, when you sing without thinking, in the sense, that first phrase that you were talking about, you just start singing without planning. Usme ek alag maza nahi hai.
I think the most magical moment, I'm very sure you will agree, because this is a very, very true feeling that I've always had, and any singer here would agree, that the most magical moment in a performance is before you sing the first note.
Correct.
That moment of silence has everything. That's the womb of music. From there, everything originates. And how true and sincere you are at that moment, I think that takes care. Something else takes care of you. If you're very true at that moment, that one moment of silence before you start singing is what I love the most. And I crave for it. And that's the absolute form of music, in that silence.
But do you still get butterflies in your stomach?
Always. I'm so tensed.
So this is that moment after the butterflies ka stomach, yes. In the stomach.
This is when I don't feel anything. When everything ceases to exist.
Yeah, when you surrender. When you say, abhi jo hoga, so hoga. You know, that is a great moment.
And Baba always says that, gana koi karta hai, kisi ka gana hota hai. So there's a very subtle difference between you doing music and music happening through you. And I really don't know. That's the I think that's the destination I'm looking forward to, that someday music will happen through me. I'm still struggling and doing music, and I need all of your blessings so that someday that magic happens and music happens through me.
Someday the music happens to you. What more does it want you? Do you want to happen? You're already so magical. And you were talking about enjoying and joy. Do you know what is the motto of our academy, Kaushiki? It's not about, you know, only making great artists out of everybody. The tagline of our academy is the joy of music.
That's
because the joy that music gives you, I don't think any other art form can give you. You know, you are enjoying yourself.
Absolutely.
You entertain the other person enjoys himself.
Exactly.
And you make money also. Very weird profession actually, no?
So, you know, to answer your question, I think that's the most amazing thing. When I look back and I think where I started from, I think I was learning, honestly speaking, not for the enjoyment. A, for the fear. You know, I was very, very scared of Baba. I still am when it comes to music, when he's on the other side of the
harmony. Is he very strict?
He was. He has mellowed down and how.
Yeah, because he's...
You know, his students who are learning now, they're so lucky. I so envy them. He was a Hitler when we were learning. This is off the records, of course. So he was absolutely like... I don't ever remember having a conversation with Baba ever as a child.
My
it was
God.
All command. Huh? Haan, matlab, abhi khana khalo, matlab khalo. अभी सो जाओ मतलब सो जाओ अभी रियाज करने बैठो मतलब बैठो मतलब क्या मैं कुछ बोल सकती हूँ इतना भी कभी हुआ नहीं. माई फ्रेंड्स यूज टू से वन डे इफ यू गो एंड टेल योर फादर दैट यू जस्ट डोंट वॉन्ट टू प्रैक्टिस टूडे वॉट विल हैपन. आई नेवर कुड गैदर द करेज टू इवन से दैट. उसके बाद क्या होगा मुझे पता ही नहीं. सो यू नो
आई एम श्योर वी आर ऑल्सो द सेम विद आवर चिल्ड्रन. नो व्हाट डू यू
थिंक. नो not
anything but that.
Yeah, anything. I mean, I am at the same place now. My son commands.
Yeah, same thing. Same. Yeah, both are sitting here.
Yeah, main abhi tak suni rahi hu. To pehle baba bolte the, ab beta bolta hai. So anyway, beech mein husband bhi bol gaya kafi saal.
But that is a beautiful space, and this is also a beautiful space.
It's an
Would
amazing
you agree
space,
or no,
and I'm so
it?
Used yeah. to it, so it doesn't yeah. make a difference anymore. So I started for the fear, then I continued for the joy that I got, and now. As you were asking that, you know, what is it that brings audience or youngsters and they relate? I think that's what they love. Because when I'm on stage, I honestly respect my audience so much. And I really, really value their presence because without them, the stage really doesn't mean anything. But I think when I'm singing, I genuinely sing for myself and for the joy of singing. And they just join the journey, and it's wonderful when they do that. And I think that is what brings them back, that, you know, they go back smiling, not thinking what tihai, what taan, what speed, what technicalities. Yeah. Yes, everything will happen because, you know, one has to work so much for, you know, for getting those things right. So those will happen in the process. But what ultimately stays beyond the technique and everything is the happiness that, you know, I try to give myself
you
and my
it.
Audience in the process.
And yeah, dil khol ke bajao. You know, does it happen many a times while performing, you're singing and you're involved and suddenly you realize that you're not doing this.
Those are the lucky days.
Yeah?
Those are the very lucky days. You know, suddenly realize where am I? I mean, what was I doing? Last 15 minutes, I have no memory. I didn't know what was happening. And, you know, there has been concerts where it's very awkward, it's very embarrassing, but you don't have a control over it. I've cried really bad on stage. And Ajay ji, Satyajit bhai, they've been, you know, they've been there on stage and they just didn't know what
Ajay,
to do.
Ajay
Joglekar ji, yeah. So, you know, it's very overwhelming sometimes. And I think one has to be very, very lucky. That day has to be very blessed for something like this to happen. Because we believe that, you know, like a sitar or a sarod or a flute, we are also an instrument through which music happens from a very different source, which is much beyond us. But, you know, some days are very, very blessed that you have an experience of existing beyond yourself.
Yeah, many so a times you realize very, that, very you know, experience. If you listen to something that you have done later, you realize, are, did I really sing this? Because the energy takes over. So that is the power of music, ladies and gentlemen. Many a times it happens on stage that we don't realize. I know people say that you've got to meditate, you got to meditate. But I think we all are lucky. Everybody over here, you know, either they are students or, you know, students' parents and children who are learning or students who are learning. I think the best form of meditation is what we are already doing. We are already meditating every day, and that is music. Every day we are doing music, and that's the greatest form of meditation.
Absolutely. And for the students especially, I would like to just tell them, not the very young ones, they still will not get what it means, but the ones who are little older ones, I think you learn, you practice, you do so much, but when performing, you should just let go of everything. Don't sing what you have practiced. Don't remember what you have practiced and sing. Just let go of everything that you have learned. Just unlearn for that moment. And just if you let music happen, then it's such an effortless feeling. You know, then you're not doing anything. And that is why after such a performance, when people come and, you know, give you compliments, you absolutely have no ownership to those compliments because you haven't done anything. So that is why it's so easy, because you haven't done anything. And it is so easy to not own it, because again, you don't have an ownership. You are not the master of what just happened through you. So it just happened through you. You yourself have been blessed and you have enjoyed, and people have enjoyed. When they come and then they bless you, you just take it as a blessing and, you know, prepare for the next day to again let go and, you know, devote yourself to something which is far beyond yourself.
Yeah, I mean, I'm sure that all the students over here, they are waiting for that moment when they can, you know, not, they can stop thinking about, you know, memorizing. And of course, that is a process.
Of course,
they
of
have
course.
To memorize now. They have to learn a lot of circums. They have to memorize. And then eventually, once you overcome that and you come to that stage when you can just let go and then freely float around, you know, and improvise.
Absolutely.
Which is one of your favorite ragas?
At this moment, I remember Meera Bai Ki Malhar. Gaon?
Please.
I would need my bag. I have a water thing inside. I need some water. It's very dry. I've heard this water is not allowed, but I just need one sip. Sorry. No, no, there's water here. I've got my...
As soon as we go back to Bombay, we are doing a project together, Kaushiki and me.
Yeah.
That dubbing is still left. Yeah.
So, technically speaking, Meera Bai Ki Malhar has all the notes apart from Tivra Madhyam and Komal Re.
Meera Bai Ki Malhar.
Meera Bai Ki Malhar. So there are stories saying that this is a rag created by Meera Bai. Somebody said Tansen Ji had a daughter. And or somebody that he considered daughter, and she passed away, so in her memory he created this rag. But you know, these are all stories. These are lovely stories. You know, you can imagine them to be true, but we don't know. All we know is it's a beautiful rag, and the composition that I'm singing is a thumri in Meera Bai Ki Malhar that Baba had composed, and it's one of my most favorite songs, I would say, because, you know, let's not give it any other name. Badariya
Ah, yeah.
That is Kaushiki Chakraborty, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, that really deserves a standing ovation, really.
Thank you so much. All this, all of these, you know, wishes and blessings.
I'm really going to call up Baba and I'm going to tell him that I heard this composition.
Everything, every single note and its credit goes to Baba. I always say this, the silence before my music and the silence after my music, that's all Baba. So whatever I do is a very, you know, substandard production of what he dreamt.
Another.
And I really am trying.
Word for modesty.
Actually, and I know. I mean, you know, it sounds as if, you know, I'm being modest in saying this, but the, you know, couple of months ago we were sitting with Jayajanti and Baba was telling me how Khamaj and Jayajanti, how that entire family works and how they're different yet a part of the same family and all. And then while leaving, he was getting into his car and he's saying, "Sab kuch ho raha hai, acha ho raha hai, acha ga rahe ho, yahan wahan sab jaake, sab jagah jaake ga rahe ho, raag ho rahi hai, bandish ho rahi hai, everything is happening, but you're still not becoming a raag." And I really don't know how to do that.
You're still not becoming a?
You're still not becoming a raag. You're singing a raag. So that difference between singing a raag and becoming a raag is a big mystery of my life. I really don't know how to become a raag.
For us, so you had become a raag, you had become Mirabai, you had become everything now, right now.
Just wish me that I find a way.
For us, you had become a rag, you had become Mirabai, you had become Mirabai ke Malhar also. You had become everything. Unbelievable. That was so good. Amazing. So, you know, you're doing so many concerts in classical music. Then how did this... I saw this wonderful group of yours, the new group. All female rock band. sorry, it's not a rock band. All female group. It's beautiful. And it's called Sakhi.
Sakhi, yes.
You know, somebody sang Sakhi Re and I showed her.
Oh, wow.
Hey, see, you're...
Nice. No, didn't see that.
That's your photo, see?
Yeah, I just saw it. Looks nicer than I am.
So, Sakhi, can you talk a little bit about Sakhi? How did you think about Sakhi and how did that happen?
You know, Sakhi...
What a beautiful concept.
Yeah, it's a very new concept, but I wonder why it is a new concept. And I really, you know, beg to be excused if I sound a little bit like a feminist. I'm not one. But just, this is just a disclaimer because everybody tells me that, are you a feminist? Do you want to make a like all-female band? I said, no, just the thing is, the all-male bands, we've never called them all-male bands. We've just called them music bands.
Correct.
So when we have a band of all girls, we suddenly call it an all-female music ensemble. I don't know why.
When you say this, I get reminded of, I was speaking to Zoya Akhtar the other day, the director, Zoya Akhtar. She was telling me, why do they call me a female director, first female director? They never call other people, like Farhan Akhtar or other people, male director, male director, male director. We've never heard that. So you're right,
that's
actually.
That's what it is. So I'm not a feminist. I just believe in who I am. And I think, you know, we wanted... I knew all of these musicians from before.
Who are they? Can you just name them?
Yeah. Bhakti Deshpande is our dancer who's Birju Maharaj's student. And her mother has also been a student. So it's in the family. Her mother is also a dancer. Savni Talwalkar, Suresh Talwalkarji's, Panditji's daughter. She plays the tabla and she also plays the kahon, which is for the first time she's also trying to kind of try newer expressions. Mahima Upadhyay, who's Ravi Shankar Upadhyayji's daughter again from Delhi, she plays the pakhavaj. And it's such a wonder for so many people to see a girl playing a pakhavaj. I don't know what's the novelty in it. It's a
female pakhavaj player.
Yeah, it's a person playing an instrument and a person who has worked hard on, you know, getting it right. So it's irrespective of gender for me. And we have flautist Debu Priya Chatterjee. She's Hariji's student. And we have Nandini Shankar, who's Sangeeta Ji's daughter, Nandini and Ragini, the younger sister. Nandini is our violinist. And then we've recently started having guest artists. So we've had Anupama Bhagwat play the sitar for us for a couple of concerts. We'll have some other musicians. So
there is an album out, isn't it?
Or yes, there's a music video from Sarigama.
It's a single or it's a whole album?
No, it's an album of six tracks.
Okay.
Huh. Yeah, so, you know, we wanted to create a musical expression which would celebrate womanhood. So every piece of Sakhi celebrates one aspect of womanhood. So one will be Radha, one will be Meera, one will be Durga, one is Chandi, one is Saraswati.
Wow.
And the last one we called Sakhi because, you know, in the scriptures also, we have
So all of them coexist in one composition?
There are combinations.
Okay.
There are no solo compositions. There are combinations that we work on. So in our scriptures, we have girls as sisters, daughters, beloved, wife, but never a friend.
Yeah.
So we wanted to call it Sakhi because we're just friends. And we are friends for the common celebration of womanhood. That's what brings us together.
Loud round of applause for that.
And I think friendship is the only relationship where equality is celebrated. So we are equals. We're not sisters, two or brothers. So it's always a male perspective that has looked at a female entity, that meri beti, meri bahu, meri biwi, something or the other. But hum kisi ke bhi kuch na ho, phir bhi hum to hum hai.
Correct.
So we are
Correct.
Who we are. So we are Sakhi. And also, I think something that has happened for the first time, and this is again, I'm not, you know, this is not an ownership or this is not something that I'm, you know, making a statement again. But I think for the first time with the Devi, Durga and Saraswati and everything, we celebrate one piece which we compulsorily perform that piece on every single concert so far for the last 3 years, 4 years, which is called the Kanjari, where we celebrate the courtesans. Oh. We've never talked about it. We feel so ashamed to talk about them for where they were. And in the process, we've never celebrated who they were. So where they were was so important that who they were never could come to the limelight. They are the reason why Thumri, Dadra, Kajri, Chaiti, Hori, Chhula, everything, and whatever is the byproduct of that. Sorry, byproduct, not in terms of any derogative, you know, connotation. But whatever is a popular song in today's day and age,
it's a derivative be it of that, yeah.
Be it a Bollywood, be it a non-film, be it anything, be it a ghazal, be it a nazam, be it a geet, it all comes from there. But conveniently, as a society, we have stopped celebrating them. Every single thumri is sung by male artists, and the words, the meanings, the feelings are of a female. Hum, matlab, you know, people ask me, how do you feel singing Patiala Gharana, because it's such a male style. I ask them, how does every single male singer feel singing, you know, a thumri?
Yeah,
because ye ek ladki ki kahani hai. It's a girl's story. Bali Umariya Suni Re Sajariya Khan Saab ne gaya hai, unki shabd nahi hai, ye koi male ki story nahi hai. It's not a story
Tore
of a
bina
man.
Lage na jiya mura.
Everything. Haan. Like 99.99% of the thumri repertoire, the sahitya, is from a girl's perspective. But conveniently, the sources of those poetry and the feeling and the genre itself, we've forgotten and we have not spoken about it. And I think that is why thumri, having such a rich repertoire, वो ख्याल के बाद एक दो बंदिश कोई गा दे तो बहुत है इतने तक ही आ गया because we have not celebrated the origin of something and
correct.
It is bound to die eventually if we don't give what we owe to them. So I thought that as a sakhi of those musicians, I really feel proud and honored every time. I think I am, you know, on behalf of the entire fraternity of classical musicians, I think we all are trying to pay our homage, our respect to the courtesans who had given us such rich repertoire of
now
music.
Now is the moment. It's Sunadi Janabis. Are you going to sing Kanjari or you're going to sing?
I'll sing Kanjari
and then a Thumri.
Yeah. Kanjari is a Thumri, which is a
just Maharaj planning now only.
Birju Maharaj's composition.
Huh. Oh, it's Kanjari was
a. It's a Thumri, and uske andar ek kavit bhi hai. You know, so it bhakti sits and dances. You know, like
oh,
in the
beautiful.
Courts,
like
how
bhav,
they do.
Bhav,
huh?
Bhav
she only does
yeah.
Bhav. So she sits and dances, and she looks.
You know,
like
Birju
a
Maharaj
actress.
Had come to our studio once. We were doing a song for a film called Vishwarupam, with Kamal sir, Kamal Hasan, and he came and he. He was choreographing that song. It was in Tamil, of course, so we were explaining the meaning to him and all. And he was just sitting there in that sofa. And this one line, it was probably, you know, Unne kaanada naan indru naan illaye vidhayillamal verillaye. Itna line tha. We just repeated that. And about 25 different expressions of the same line. Aise baithe baithe. So far, my better, he just thought, what an artist he is, amazing. And he's also an amazing singer, composer.
He plays
and of
the
course,
pakhavaj.
Pakhavaj also.
Amazing. He plays oh amazing God. Pakhavaj and he composes pakhavaj bol. And that also is a different kind of a repertoire of his. You know, one really has to, you know, they are, if these people are not direct blessings of Almighty, then who is?
You said it, you said it. So let's hear some Kanjari.
Ah. चाहे छेड़ो ना नंद आधा दाएं 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 मोहे छेड़ो ना नंद के तुम हो छे छेड़ो नानंद के तुम हो दा दा दिनक दा दा दिनक दा 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 मोहे छेड़ो नानंद के तुम हो छे छेड़ो ना छेड़ो ना छेड़ो ना छेड़ो 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 ना नंद के तुम हो छेल बड़ी देर भई घर जाने दे बड़ी देर भई घर जाने दे बड़ी देर भई घर जाने दे मोहे छेड़ो नानंद के तुम हो छे da da re 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 ne ma da re re ga re ne ga da ne re ga ma re ma re re da ga ma re 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 ga ma da ga da ma ga re ga re ne da ne ma re re ga re mo he chhedo na na तुम हो छेले छेड़ो ना नंद के तुम हो पकड़ो ब्रिज नारी देखे सारी ठाड़ी पकड़ो ना कर ब्रिज नारी देखे सारी सारी ठाड़ी पकड़ो ना कर ब्रिज नारी देखे सारी ठाड़ी ननद सुनेगी ननद सुनेगी रे ननद सुनेगी हाँ ननद सुनेगी सुनेगी ननद सुनेगी देगी कारी तुम मानो नहीं ननद सुनेगी देगी देगी गारी तुम मानो नहीं वृंदा कहत जिया राखो ना मैं मोहे छेड़ो नानंद के छेड़ो नानंद के छेड़ो नानंद के तुम हो छे
Oh, Sridhar, next time the Sangam has to be 3 days. The third day should be only the chat. You know? Because, you know, we can just...
So if you want to sing like... ideally, you should open your mouth wide for this also. But in case you don't want to, you have a choice. Because aise bhi gaya ja sakta hai. Lekin jis voice ke saath aapko taan gana padta hai, jis voice ke alawa taan gana mushkil hai, wo voice ke liye you have to project your voice like isko agar aap see how the tonal quality of the voice changes. The moment you open your mouth, there's no false voice. There's nothing called falsetto. If you want to sing,
coming to that, you know, I have heard you sing tans in 4 octaves or 3.5 octaves. Three and a half भी हो जाएगा. मैंने जब calculate किया था तभी साढ़े तीन octave का था. तो कौन सा राग कौन सा ताल चाहिए? कुछ ध्रुत, सम ध्रुत यार.
मैं वारी वारी जाऊंगी भी तो प्यारे मैं वारी वारी जाऊंगी खाना नहीं खाना चाहिए नहीं नहीं देखा करे धनी धनी नहीं धमा माँ धनी 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 नहीं धमा माँ धमा माँ धमा माँ धमा धनी नहीं धनी नहीं धनी नहीं धमा माँ धमा माँ इतना खाना खा के फिर इतना बकबक करके नहीं होता. मैं वारी वारी जाऊंगी. सो द फर्स्ट रिक्वायरमेंट इज आ बोलना है. सेकंड थिंग इज ये आवाज जो है ना यहाँ से नहीं यहाँ से आनी पड़ती है. सो ये आवाज नहीं सो हा. इफ यू प्रैक्टिस सेइंग हा for a couple of months and then just take away that ha bit. Phir jo texture reh jati hai na, wo aakar ke liye sahi texture hai. So, ha, then without the ha, then ha. So this is one thing. Another thing is
once more for the 3 octave taan, please. मैं audience के मन की बात कर रहा हूँ. दिन दिन दा दा दिन दिन दा आ दिन दिन दा
थोड़ा ले रे गा गरी धनी धनी नी धा मावा धनी धनी नी धनी नी धा मावा नी नी धा मावा धनी 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 नी धा मावा 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 धा मावा नी नी धा मावा 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 धा मावा 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 नी नी धा धनी नी धनी रे गा गरी धनी धा मावा धा मावा गरी ये जो सुनना चाह रहे उनको मैं क्या सुनाऊं? I have nothing that I can, you know. आपको सुना सको ऐसा कुछ आता नहीं है.
You don't talk about me today, please. It's about you. Okay. Now,
and the other thing is, please, sorry. ये तान गाते वक्त ये ना हिले, please.
ये थोड़ा अगली भी दिखता है ना?
हाँ, बहुत अगली दिखता है. And if you have read, there's a text which is called इल्म की दुहा. तो इल्म की दुहा में है जो गवैया के ऐब है, you know, the defects that a singer might have All of them are listed there.
Abs is not the six pack abs only.
Not a abs, no. The abs, the with the nukta. So, the abs that abs.
Abs will.
I completely got confused.
No, Urdu wala ab.
Jahan to Urdu wali ab. So, wo jo there's a list of ab jo gawaiyon mein hoti hai. And this is one of them ki jabda hilta hai. कि यहाँ से अगर आप यहाँ से गाएंगे ना तो यहाँ पे कोई प्रेशर नहीं आएगी. इफ़ यू आर एग्जर्टिंग योर वोकल मसल्स देन बियॉन्ड द पॉइंट व्हेन द टेम्पो विल इंक्रीज आपके यहाँ पे एक यू नो देयर विल बी अ टाइटनेस हियर टू कवर विच यू विल हैव टू मूव द
यहाँ पर एब्स आ जाएगा सिक्स पैक एब्स आ जाएगा
यहाँ पे पूरा फैमिली पैक आ जाएगा तो वो मत करना तो प्लीज़ डोंट मूव योर जॉ एंड देन आई थिंक या दैट Once you know how to project your voice, that takes care of the most of the things.
And you know, something that attracts me also, Kaushiki, is in this world of music, if you say, whatever form of music, is the notes, sargams. I'm very, very attracted to sargams and I love the world of sargams.
Thanks
and
to
I
you, know that many, many youngsters are so attracted to sargams.
No, I'm telling you, I can always see that you are also I would call you the queen of sargams. Really, I'm telling you. Because I have not seen anybody, any classical artists, sing sargams the way Kaushiki does. And I don't want to mince my words. Because is that lagav hai towards sargams and the connection between sargams and melody, how it is interconnected, how melody is connected to this power that we have decoding melody. I'd like you to talk about that because I always feel that you are one artist who always pays a lot of emphasis to sargam.
That I think thanks to again how my training started with Baba, because it started with sargam and palta, alankar. So
what is a palta?
Yeah. I would love to talk about it. Even if you don't ask, I'll talk about it because okay. I so love paltas. And I'm kind of sure that the little kids here, they would love to know how to create their own sargams.
You know, why don't we just call them forward?
Yeah, please come.
So all the students, come on, come forward over here. We'll just take this session quietly, without making noise. We'll keep talking. You'll aram se chalke aajao, yahan aajao.
So, you know, this world of seven notes. Ye sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa. If you try to give them numbers, then it becomes a world of seven numbers.
Correct.
And then seven notes corresponding to seven numbers. That's how paltas are formed. So paltas.
One second. Yeah. I think they are all like focusing on coming. We'll just wait for two. Quickly. Sorry, I said aram se. Jaldi aa jao. Now, coming to tans and paltas. Huh. So, Kaushiki is explaining about paltas.
So, paltas. If you say that sare gama padhani are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So what is a palta? You have to make a pattern of the first three or four notes. Any pattern, in any sequence, you can put 1, 2, 3, 4. So don't think about sare gama at the moment. Just think about 1, 2, 3, 4. And you can come up with a pattern. Anyone wants to come up with a pattern? Like 1, 3, 2, 3, 2, 1, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3. Anything you want to come up with a pattern? नहीं सागरे में भूल ही जाइए
Why
I'm saying, मैं बोल रही हूँ क्यों बिकॉज जब भी आप सारे गामा सोचोगे ना तो यू विल टेंड टू थिंक ऑफ अ ईजियर पैटर्न इफ यू फॉरगेट सारे गामा इफ यू ओनली थिंक 1, 2, 3, 4 यू विल थिंक मोर कॉम्प्लेक्स पैटर्न्स
यू विल थिंक ऑफ एन अनप्रेडिक्टेबल पैटर्न
एग्जैक्टली
सो इन नंबर का सीक्वेंस कैन यू
गिव एनी नंबर सीक्वेंस
व्हाट
2, 3, 1, 4 सो 2, 3, 1, 4 इज रे गा सा मा सो इफ दिस इज अ पल्टा Then rega sama gama repa ma pa gadha pa dha mani dhani pasa. So this becomes a palta.
To unko
so more complex palta.
Let's sing this palta together, no?
So yeah.
Slowly.
Yeah. Rega sama. So rega sama gama repa ma pa gadha pa dha mani dhani pasa. So you try to see the up and down, the graph. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Re ga sa ma, ga ma re pa, ma pa ga dha, pa dha ma ni, dha ni. very important to see it.
Do you also so visualize music, Kaushiki? We always, absolutely. I love to see music.
See, yeah.
I love to see the notes. I love to see absolutely. The pattern. It's almost like a design.
It's very evident when we hear your performances, you know, in YouTube and all. If one sees your eyes, you see something else. And that's so evident. Dikhta hai. So it's very funny that even in a full auditorium, you beyond a point, you don't see the audience. And you see something which you can't describe, which is very abstract, but you don't see the audience. Everything ceases to exist. So now, a more complex pattern. Let's play with this.
Yeah,
so,
yeah.
Huh? 5 tak jayenge, then you'll have lesser repetitions possible.
3-2-4-1.
Huh? 3-2-4-1. Bolo. What is 3-2-4-1? Acha. Gare masa. So gare masa. Maga pare.
You sing the first pattern. Let them repeat. Second okay. pattern. Let them repeat. Third pattern. Okay. Let them repeat. Okay. 1, 2, 3.
Gare masa, maga pare, pa ma dhaga,
dhapa ni ma, nidha sa pa, sa ni re dha, re sa ga ni,
okay, now when you come back, when you go from here to there, you look there. When you come back, you turn around and come here, right? So, sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa becomes your 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 1. So, from there, if you have to do 2, 3, 4, 1. So, 2, 3, 4, 1 from sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa perspective. Haan. 2, 3, 4, 1. 2, 3, 4, 1. Right. So you have turned around. Ha. You have turned around. So nidha pasa.
आप लोग reverse में नहीं आ रहे हो. आप लोग घूम के फिर से आ रहे हो. उतना याद रखना. हाँ.
Yeah, I know what you're saying. We did rega re ma.
Rega sa.
So we did rega sa ma.
Correct.
हमने वो किया था ना.
Correct.
तो nidha sa pa.
Correct.
He changed his pattern.
Nidhasapa. Correct.
Jate vakt ek pattern, aate vakt dusra.
2, 3, 1, 4.
Haan, 2, 3, 1, 4. To 2, 3, matlab nidha. 1, 4, matlab sapa.
Correct.
So nidha sapa.
Nidha sapa.
Dhapa ni ma.
Dhapa ni ma.
Pa ma dhaga.
Pa ma dhaga.
Ma ga pare. Gare masa. So that's how paltas are made. So now if you want to make a complicated palta, like a complex pattern, a long one, you can make 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 2, 1, 2.
Wow.
1, 2, 2, 3.
Let's see if anybody can guess what it is. 1, 2, 2, 3. Kya bolo?
1, 2, 2, 3. 3, 2, 1, 2. 1, 2, 2, 3. 3, 2, 1, 2. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Sa re re ga ga re sa re. Re ga ga ma ma ga re ga. Ga ma ma pa pa ma ga ma. Ma pa pa dha dha pa ma pa. Pa dha dha ni ni dha pa dha. Dha ni ni sa sa ni dha. Ni sa sa re re sa ni sa. अभी वापस कौन आएगा?
हाँ?
1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 2, 1, 2.
सानी निधा करेक्ट आगे?
सानी निधा आगे? 3, 2, 1, 2. हाँ राइट. सानी निधा धानी सानी. निधा धा पापा धानी धा. Dha pa pa ma ma pa dha pa. Pa ma ma ga ga ma pa ma. Ma ga ga re re ga ma ga. Ga re re sa sa re ga re. re sa sa ni ni sa re sa.
So now we'll be singing the whole palta together and you all will be singing with us, okay?
Yes.
Piche wale thode sab khali lip sync kar rahe, I can see that. Bindas kaho galat hoega to no problem, okay? 1 2 3
sa re re ga ga re sa re re ga ga.
Correct. 2 3 and this is too fast, no?
Okay.
Sa re re ga
ga re sa re re ga ga ma ma ga re ga ga ma ma pa pa ma ga ma ma pa pa dha dha pa ma pa pa dha dha ni ni dha pa dha ni ni sa sa ni dha ni ni sa sa re re sa ni sa sa ni ni dha dha ni sa ni ni dha dha pa pa dha ni dha dha pa pa ma ma pa dha pa pa ma ma ga ga ma pa ma ma ga ga re re ga ma ga ga re re sa sa re ga re sa sa ni ni sa re sa. So this is how you make paltas, and then you can choose a scale. Let's say Bhairav. Sa komal re shuddha ga ma pa komal dha ni sa. Sing the same palta.
Can anybody sing shuddha re
komal dha? Right.
Baba.
So instead of sa re re ga ga re sa re re ga ga re sa re ma ga re ga ga ma ma pa pa ma ga ma ma pa pa dha dha pa ma pa pa dha dha ni ni dha pa dha dha ni ni sa sa ni dha ni sa sa re re sa ni sa sa ni ni dha dha ni sa ni ni dha dha pa pa dha ni dha dha pa pa ma ma pa dha pa pa ma ma ga ga ma pa ma ga ga re re ga ma ga ga re re sa sa re ga re re sa sa ni ni sa re sa. So this is how you can make this endless possibilities of making.
Isi pattern ko na Kaushiki, aap sargam gao, unko aalap mein gaane do, matlab aakar mein. Gaiye.
Sare. This.
What tempo?
Sare re ga ga re sare a. Re ga ga ma ma ga re ga. Ga ma ma pa pa ma ga ma. Ma pa pa dha dha pa ma pa. Pa dha dha ni ni dha pa dha. Dha ni ni sa sa ni dha ni. Ni sa sa re re sa ni sa. Sa ni ni dha dha ni sa ni. Ni dha dha pa pa dha ni dha. Dha pa pa ma ma pa dha pa. Pa ma ma ga ga ma pa ma. Ma ga ga re re ga ma ga. Ga re re sa sa re ga re. Re sa sa ni ni sa re sa.
Kya baat hai?
Fantastic.
Any more of the paltas that you want to teach them? We'll do some little riyaz together.
I'll actually tell them one palta jisko, you know, we all have practiced that. It's called meedkhand. It's nothing but it's only within the first four notes, sa re ga ma, and different combinations without using a double note. So the first section of the palta is pretty big. So I'll only sing the first section and I will want you all to make the rest of it.
Any math students here? Math students?
Haan, it's easier for the math students.
Yeah, too, your maths?
He's maths? Don't talk about maths.
Engineer, na? You're an engineer. Na?
So
you're doing maths, huh? Somehow you look like a mathematician for some. Karthik looks like a intelligent mathematician lagta hai wo.
How does a mathematician look? Is there a prototype? So the palta is I'll sing it once just to show that once you have perfected it, how it'll sound. And then you'll go beyond, much beyond, yes. How can I sing?
We like
then,
to see here the perfected
and
version
I'll,
first.
No, not the perfect, like as far as I can do. But then I'll teach you just the first section and you can make it. Because it's simple mathematics. You just have to put it in the format.
Iske liye main bola, mathematics mein ek sigma hai, sigma.
Haan.
Sigma, put that sigma ke andar wo sa re re ga ga re sa re. Karke sigma from 1 to sa.
Haan.
You go on. कोई भी मैथ्स से पूछा कोई भी मैथ्स नहीं है
डोंट टॉक टू मी अबाउट मैथ्स आई एम जस्ट आई रन अवे सो द पल्टा इज सा रे गा मा सा गा रे मा रे सा गा मा गा सा रे मा रे गा सा मा गा रे सा मा सो दैट्स द वन दैट्स द फर्स्ट
स्लोली 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 अच्छा फर्स्ट यू सिंग द
फिनिश्ड वर्जन आई सिंग फास्ट सो दैट यू नो यू वांट टू सिंग दिस
Sare ga ma sa ga re ma re sa ga ma ga sa re ma re ga sa ma ga re sa ma re ga ma pa re ma ga pa ga re ma pa ma re ga pa ga ma re pa ma ga re pa ga ma ba da ga pa ma da ma ga pa da pa ga ma da ma pa ga da ma ba ga da ma ba da ni ma da ba ni ba ma da ni da ma ba ni ba da ma ni da ba ma ni ba da ni sa ba ni da sa da ba ni sa ni ba da sa da ni ba sa ni da ba sa.
Kya baat hai. And that is one of the most amazing paltas I've heard. Who, this you made so, this or
no,
Baba?
No, this is Baba's, yeah.
Okay, huh.
So, son, this is actually a traditional one. You know, we learn it in different sequences, but this is basically 1, 2, 3, 4 and different sequences.
You
and everything
chupke
ends
chupke
with
the... Chupke Chupke film, I think, un logon ne ye palta ka thoda utha ke simplify kaisa. Sare ga ma ma, sare ga ga, sare ma ma ga re sa. They've used that in this.
So, and then you come back. Sani da ba sa da ni ba ni sa da ba da sa ni ba ni da sa ba da ni sa ba ni da ba ma ni ba da ma da ni ba ma ba ni da ma da ba ni ma ba da ni ma da ba ma ga da ma ba ga ba da ma ga ma da ba ga pa ma da ga ma ba da ga pa ma ga re ba ga ma re ma ba ga re ga pa ma re ma ga pa re ga ma ba re ma ga re sa ma re ga sa ga ma re sa re ma ga re ma sa re ga ma sa. So this is how it is. This is nothing. You all can sing much better than this. You just have to give it some time and it'll happen.
About a few years for one palta. Ka one section. Just show so, them the first part slowly.
Sa re ga ma.
Go.
Sa ga re ma. Re sa ga ma. Ga sa re ma. Re ga sa ma. Ga re sa ma.
Ga re sa ma.
So that's the first one.
Here's a, Iqbal.
Sa re ga ma.
Sa ga re ma,
sa ga re ma,
re sa ga ma,
re sa ga ma,
ga sa re ma,
ga sa re ma,
re ga sa ma,
re ga sa ma,
ga re sa ma,
ga re sa ma.
So, kitne phrases hai isme? Chhe.
Chhe,
haan. Chhe wala.
And all ends with ma.
Correct. Superb.
So.
To iska next kaun batayega? Re ga ma pa.
Re ga ma pa. 1, 3, 2, 4 क्या होता है? Right. Then सारे गामा सागर है. Then 3, 1, 2, 4. 3, 1, 2, 4 from रे. मारे. Then next.
So, let them go home and figure this out.
रे मा गा पा. गा रे मा पा. मारे गा पा. गा मारे पा. Magarepa. So it goes on like that. So you'll figure it out. You'll understand Khali the first.
First
one,
sigma ka pehla de do na. Pehla de na.
Wo numbers.
Sa re ga ma. Pehla ho gaya.
Ha. Sa ga re ma.
Correct.
Re sa ga ma. Ga sa re ma. Re ga sa ma. Ga re sa ma. Six.
Kisi ne kiya record?
All the parents have. I'm very sure.
हाँ ये कर रहा है.
सा रे गा मा सा गा रे मा रे सा गा मा गा सा रे मा रे गा सा मा गा रे सा मा.
आगे का आप लोग फिगर आउट करो. फैंटास्टिक. सो लेट अस डू अ काइंड ऑफ रियाज टुगेदर. व्हिच राग वुड यू लाइक टू लाइक लिटिल एक्सप्लेन व्हिच एवर. How much time do we have to like? तो हम लोग ये थोड़ा सा देश गा के. ओके. नहीं नहीं मैं क्या बोल रहा हूँ. आप एक एक फ्रेज गाओ. मैं भी गाता हूँ. वी जस्ट यूज दिस सुर ओनली. दे आर वेरी कंफर्टेबल इन दिस.
आप यू बी सिंग इन दिस. आपके लिए कोई भी सुर ठीक है. हाँ एनी सुर इज ओके.
Ah, मैं ऊपर कर रहा हूँ क्योंकि मेरे लिए बहुत ऊंचा है।
संवेदना Samvedana Samvade Samvedana Samvade Sahvedana Jagapada Nama Vedana Japada Nama Nama Dira Te Jane Talhata chare shani Talhata chare shani Sahaja sukha ka bhogi kuni Sahaja sukha ka bhogi kuni Swayam prakashi tu tara Swayam prakashi tu tara Swayam prakashi tu tara Chaitanya jagavara Chaitanya jagavara Bharapankha tuna swapna udyate Bharapankha tuna swapna udyate Jeep ghere pakhra Jeep ghere pakhra Uzalu nage zaga Vana mandira Te jane uzalu Re ba 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 da ba ga re.
Re re ba ba ni da ba 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 da ba ba da
ba ba da
ba da ma ga re.
Re ba ba ni da ni da ba 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 ni da ba da ma ga re ma ga re da ni da ni da da.
Ni za re ma ga re ma ba da ba ma ma ga re ma ba ni da ba ma ga re ma ga re za ni. Ni da ba ni za re ma ga re ma ba ni za re za ni da ba da ba ma ga re. Deni da ba da ma ga re, ma ba zani da ba da ma ga re, ma ba ni zani da ba da ma ga re, ni da ba da ba ma ga re, ba ma ga re ga re zani ni zare, ma ba ni zani ni da ba ma ga re za, mana mandira te jaane.
Okay, isi rhythm mein, we'll teach them short patterns, okay?
Re re ma ma ba ma ba ni da ba ma ba
Ma ma ba ba ni sa ni sa ri sa ni da ba
Ni da sa ba ni ni da ba ma ba ni da ba
Ni sa sa ba ni ni da ba ma ba ni da Re ma ma ga re sa ni da ba ma ga re Sa ni da ba ma ma ga re
Re re ga re re ga re ga re ga re re sa ni da
Pa ma ba ni da ba ma ga re sa ni sa
Ma ba 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 ne 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 ma ba 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 za za za.
Pani za re za ni da pani da ba ma ga re.
Ne za za ne za za ne re ne ne za za.
Ni za re ma ga re za ni za re za ni ne da ba.
Ne za re ni za re re za ni da.
Ma ba ba ma ba ba ma ma ba ni ne da ba.
Ne za. Niza re niza re niza ma ga re niza
Ma ba ba ma ba ba ma ba ni la ba ma ba
Niza re niza ma ga re niza
ma baba ma baba ni zari zani dava ma baba ma baba ni zari zani dava
ni zari ri zani zari ri zani dava gare
rai
re ma gare zani za pare ri zani dava
re zani zari ri zani dava ba
sani dava ma bani dava ma gare
re ma gare zani za
pazani dava ma ba
Ri dani bani re
Mama gari sari sa
Ne ne sa
Mama re
Ne ne sa
Mama ba
Ri sa
Papa sa
Pani re
Ni sa re
Magare
Magare
Mama re ga
Ri sa ne sa
Ri sa ne sa Ri sa ne sa
Ri sa ne sa
Ri sa ne sa Ri sa ne sa Ri sa ne sa Ri sa ne sa Ri sa ne sa Re da ne da 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 re da ne da
re da ne
da re da ne da mandira te jaane
mandu lage sakala
mana mandira mana mandira mana mandira Kaushiki Chakraborty
And our very, very own and very, very respected and I don't know what else. Shankar ji, a big, 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 huge round of applause for him.
This is so much fun, no?
It's amazing.
It's amazing. You know what? This session, before we end, we'd like you to sing a beautiful something, some bhairavi or something to end the whole. Maybe a tarana or maybe something or a drut bandesh or something like that.
Here they sang a Nadbhair of Bandish. Some of them did. Kisi ne to gaya na? Haan. I'll sing a Nadbhair of Tarana. It's Guruji's composition again. It's a beautiful Tarana.
Can you speak 2 minutes about Gyan Prakash Ghosh ji?
Yes,
because I wanted to hear about that. Because I did a concert with Kaushiki ji and she had invited me to sing in Bengali. And I have never been so scared in my life ever. Right through
my
flight.
We've never been happier.
But what a what compositions they were, just unbelievable. And डर डर के मैंने तो गाया, but I really enjoyed myself.
क्या कमाल, क्या amazing how that concert was, and how blessed I felt to have Shankar ji there because he learned. I remember you were traveling, you were in New Zealand somewhere, some part of the world, and he was learning Bengali songs and he was sending me voice notes saying, "ये pronunciation correct है ना, ऐसा ही होना चाहिए ना." But how amazing it was and I think it's my guru's blessings that you know every single person who performed in that concert everyone performed guruji's compositions starting from khayal thumri tabla compositions and yeah, then you sang and then shreya sang how amazing that concert was I'll never you know forget that concert that experience and how privileged I feel
so this tarana is composed by him only
that's
oh, wonderful let's see
yeah guruji actually he's one person who was A top grade in radio for 7 subjects.
My God.
Yeah, so he played the tabla, he played the harmonium. He's the one who did the first harmonium solo for All India Radio. He was a composer, and he learned tabla from 3 different gharanas. So he was a bhandar of compositions, and he taught, you know, Anindo Chattopadhyay ji. Kanai Datto, Shyamul Bose, Shankar Ghosh, who's Vikram Das's father, Nayan Ghosh ji, they were all his students.
My God.
And my father, Arun Bhaduri ji, Tanima Thakur, so some of the very, very eminent musicians from Kolkata, they were singers, his students. And then he has compositions. He did his master's in Sanskrit and Pali. So, you know, he was a footballer to start with. Yes. He was a footballer. He could play all Indian percussion instruments, starting from conga to dholak to khol to tabla.
Is there some YouTube clippings of him?
Yeah,
or something?
He had a project called Drums of India, where he composed all the compositions that were played by different percussion instruments according to their style. So he could play all of them. He taught his students to play all of them. He composed compositions for particular sections and particular instruments and taught them. And that's how Drums of India came into existence. And then he was a fantastic composer. Some of the bandishes, I mean, some of the thumris, and some of the Bengali compositions, it's just incredible. And, you know, and then, of course, he, the human being, I'm too small to even talk about it. He collected all these compositions from all the ustads and, you know, of that time. And he gave his gold ring to someone, his gold kurte ka button to someone. And those compositions, he taught his students for free all his life. He needed eye surgery, for which the students and the family, you know, they accumulated some money, and then they had to ask for a government grant for that surgery.
For the because, surgery.
Yeah, and these are his students and this is his repertoire. He never wanted to earn money. He never earned any money from his students. So he only gave. So he is one of those people who came to this planet just to give. So because he had to give, he had to collect. So he had to learn from everyone. Then he taught everyone. Like, wo haath ekdom aise phaila ke dete hai na koi. So we are too small to even, you know, call ourselves his disciples.
More than anything, I think these musicians have to be talked about, and these musicians have to be exposed to the other side of the world and everywhere
Absolutely.
Else.
Absolutely. And he was so shy, he never spoke about him. If his students spoke about him, he would feel so shy, he would leave the auditorium. He would like, no, don't talk about me, it just embarrasses me. And he was genuinely embarrassed, he used to leave. So he's that kind of a person in this era and time. It's really, you know, one wonders, is this just another human being like us? I guess they are, but I guess they're not as well.
They're all God's voice. Yeah,
exactly. Absolutely. So I'll sing this Iktal, yes. Drut Iktal composition. As Shankarji was saying, notation. Dekhiye. Re ga ma da ba ma ga ma re sa re ga ma da ba ma ga ma re sa za da da ni sa ma ga re ma da ni sa sa za da da ni ma ga re ma da ni sa ga re sa da ni sa ba da ni ma ba da ga ma ba dim do da na na dim antara ta na dim ta na da dim ta tanadim tanadadim tana tanadim tanadadim tana tanadadiana diana danana tadim gari 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 gama badadim sagari gama gari 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 gama badadim re bama gari gama badani sama sari dama tadim
nega ba ma ga re ga ma ni da ba ma ba da da ni za ma ni da ba ma ba da re za ni da ni za ma ga re za ni za da ni da ba da di Nima gare bama gare gama da bama ni da ba zani da ba da ni zari re gare bama gare gama ga zani da ba ma ba ma re zani da ba da ba gare zani zari bama gare zani da ba da re zaba zani da ba da bama gare tadim tana tana tadia tana na na tana na na tadim tana na tana tadia na tana na na tana na na tadim tana na tana tadia na tana da na da na di tom tana tadim tana na di Tananadim, tananadim, tananadim.
Kaushiki Chakraborty, ladies and gentlemen!